After crossing this wooden bridge, you need to climb up a spiral mountain while avoiding piranha plants, bouncing on sponges, and stomping bitty buds to get to the finish. And no, I'm not talking about this spiral mountain. But what if you're late for your underwater basket weaving lessons and don't have time for this? Grab this box above the tree near the beginning of the stage and you're all set.